Good morning, everybody. Tuesday morning, and we're getting ready to put gravel on a road that I built last winter. It's been tied up with county stuff, and for a while it was too wet, and so we've got everything for the go-ahead, so we're going to get this rocked, block the sun from you guys, and then we can start moving on with the project. So we'll get unloaded and get started. Cameron getting me my first load of 4-inch minus, so we'll start getting that spread out and wait for him to get back. Moisture in their rock, that'll actually help it pack in. That's good. I should have taken that out when I was building the road. Have that stump out, so I'll work on that with a 12-inch bucket later today. See if he pops the wheelie or not. I don't think it's that steep. Oh, it's going good. sometimes the weight of the rock will grab a hold of the bed and take the bed all the way up, and then it pulls the front tires off the truck and gets a little interesting. Good spread. Second transfer load coming in. launcher base down, so I'm waiting for him to get back with 3/4 minus to put the top coat on. So got it all walked in and flattened out, so like I say, ready for top.
Our first load of 3/4 minus ran out.
This little section of the road rocked, so we got this all done. Can't really continue on. I gotta find a water line and extend it out before we can rock the rest of it. So well, everyone, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll catch you tomorrow.
Yeah, we found our water line. It did not break it. Broken, but they just had a standpipe. Trying to get enough dirt over there that I can get back past if I once I get done, because I got to get to the truck. This pad, it appears that they buried logs and stuff. Well, now I'm getting a trench through that stuff. together here. I got a pretty big hole to try and find the pipe. Wasn't exactly where the he had a picture of it, an old picture of it. Things look a little different than they did when the picture was taken. Pipe exposed and not tip over. A few more feet and I'll have the back of my track on solid ground again. Gave out.